aboard the Barbara J.
We've been shut down for 8 hours. We gotta get something done here.
I'm anxious too, man. I do not like sitting here. It's killing me, but you can't force your way through Mother Nature. You know, when she's howling like this, you gotta respect it.
Whoa, watch out!
First to feel the wrath of 45-knot winds and towering seas.
Wow!
Captain Steve Harley Davidson and co-captain Jack Bunnell rest 30 soaking pots in the grip of the storm.
Big ass wave.
We gotta get something done. I want to try one. You know, I need to get this experience in this weather.
It's big. I don't know. You want to try it?
Yeah, I do.
Heads up!
All right, Jack. You want to try it? You go ahead, buddy.
All right.
Keep my babies alive, man. Those guys safe, man.
It's big weather. Stay off the rail. I'll buzz you when the
buoy gets near the boat.
Jack driving?
You know, when you're coming in, you gotta just be ready. If one comes, if a big one comes, you gotta back down.
Look at that one.
Come on, here it comes. Jesus Christ. Right here. Back down. See that big thing?
Look.
These are big waves, bud.
Whoa!
It's like mountains coming at you.
These are big.
God damn.
There they are. You got buoys right there.
Okay. This one a test, and if it don't look good, dude, we're not gonna. I don't know if it's worth it.
What up, man?
No, back off. Come on. Look at that big thing, Jack. You gotta pay attention to that stuff. That will knock your crew right out.
I think we can do this.
You haven't even started yet. The pot's not even in the block. Don't be getting all gung-ho on me.
What's up?
Wait, watch it. Look at that one.
Come on, here it comes.
No, wait, watch out!
Damn it!
Yep, they're all here.
Hey! Can you keep the waves on the other side of the wall, please, Jack?
Won't shut this down. This is stupid. Come on, guys. Deck secure and get back in here. This is not gonna work.
Wow.
Let's just give it a few more hours to see if it calms down some.
Yeah, roger.
Hope this chem check upload goes by. But right now, it's just too rough. I gotta give it a couple more hours to look again, but you'll get your chance.
It came down a little bit. It's still big, but I can do this.
You want to grab this one?
Okay. Yeah, I'd love to.
All right, dude.
Close one eye.
Good eye on these guys. Make sure they get that line straight.
My goal here is to get all 30 pots of it. That's the goal anyways. We'll see if it works out.
I can't see when it's all white out like that.
Oh, there it is. It's right off my bow.
You're right in on that sucker. 15 more degrees. Otherwise, this wind will push you off and you'll never see it.
And then just back off it? Ride up it? Going down? Now we go again. It's getting better.
The sea is foaming at the mouth right now.
Oh, it looked pretty good, didn't it?
It did look pretty good. Can I get a number? 45.
Just back down when it comes and go when you can. Perfect approach, man. Gotta love it. Yeah, good job, man.
Found my rhythm a little bit with these waves and where the buoys land.
Oh, sweet! Not too bad.
Yeah! Oh, baby, watch out. Watch out. You're gonna leak. Oh, yeah.
A little slow to start with, but then it's kind of picked up, and we're kind of back on par with what we've been seeing these last few days.
Number 48, stacked. We're doing it.
It's not fun or easy or nothing. This is how you get your first ulcer.
We are getting through it. We got about 10 pots left to go here. Oh man, there's some big ones rolling through.
Big one, big one, big one.
Just when Jack thought he was getting the hang of it.
Everybody good?
Roger.
The Bering Sea has other ideas.
That's ugly.
Right on the ram. Dogs are on. Huh.
That was a hard hit.
I almost died. That's what happened. Well, the dogs didn't catch the pot. We were able to get out of the way just in time. The force of water is so intense. That little bent steel. Well, there's nothing we can do about him. So he's doing well.
Last one, and it's a doozy. I just can't wait for this pot to get in the rack and stacked, and I'm getting out of this chair.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Coming up.
There you go.
All right.
There you got him. Now you got it. All on board, nobody got washed.
That was good work, man.
Yeah.
Awesome job. That was to you.
Thanks.
That was, I know how stressful that is.
I really can't believe how stressful it is.
Oh, yeah? It opens your eyes.
It did.
Foul weather fishing, 101, huh?
That's in that on a good note. We'll do it again tomorrow.
All right.
Hey, same weather.
So with his first stint in the captain's chair over, Jack pulls through just